Looking for wall decor ideas to refresh your space? Those empty walls are filled with possibilities, and a few additions can make a house feel like a home. If you're ready to turn those stark, bare walls into stylish centerpieces, keep watching the video. No matter your style, we have got the tricks that can amp up your walls and bring out your personality and taste. Whether you're an art collector, a nature enthusiast, or a book lover, your walls can be customized so that you can be surrounded by the things you adore. One, go for large-scale art. An oversized painting or photograph will command attention and set the tone in a small space. Try a black and white photo in a minimalist space or add color with a vibrant abstract piece. 2. Create a gallery wall. Nothing adds personality and color quite like a gallery wall. Display a collection of art or photographs, or add wall hangings and another ephemera. Opt for simple, cohesive frames or bring an array of ornate variations to mix things up. Pro tip, extend the gallery wall to the ceiling to create the illusion of a larger space. 3. Incorporate an accent wall. In addition to adding to the walls, think about decorating the walls themselves. Try using a bright and bold paint color to create an accent wall, or bring in pattern with wallpaper, stenciling, or other decorative paint techniques. Think about transforming your ceiling while you're at it. These decorative accents can have an even bigger impact in a small space. 4. Showcase fabric. A tapestry or wall hanging can add color and pattern, as well as a sense of softness to a space. Consider framing vintage scarves or other pretty textiles. Bonus. These are a lot easier to move than framed paintings when it comes time to head to your next home. 5. Hang mirrors. Mirrors reflect light, helping a small space to feel bigger and brighter. Try hanging an oversized mirror, or display several smaller pieces, salon style. 6. Paint a mural. Let your walls transport you to another place by adding a mural. Whether you hand paint it or choose a wall covering, the motif will make a big impact. 7. Install shelves. If you have run out of floor space for a book shelves, take your collection to the wall. Install floating shelves and display hardcovers, small sculpture, and other odds and ends. 8. Hang plates. Why hide your fine china in the cabinet when you can show it off? Use wire plate hangers to display your favorite dishes and serving platters. 9. Add sculpture sconces. Sconces add an extra source of light without taking up space on the floor or a side table. Choose an eye-catching design that doubles up as a wall sculpture to bring in light and style. 10. Bring in plants. Plants don't just have to sit on the wall window. Try hanging or wall-mounted planters to add a bit of nature to your space and life to your walls. 11. Add texture with a weaving. Those 70s macrame wall hangings have come back in a big way. The weavings add textures and warm up stark walls. 12. Add removable wall art. Minted has an incredible collection of grown up, sophisticated removable wall art. The adhesive murals have a luxurious matte finish and come in a variety of styles. Removable wall art is perfect if you're renting and don't want to damage the walls. 13. Hang an oversized calendar. A large calendar works especially well on an office or kitchen wall. Keep track your events while also adding a standout element to enliven your room. Try bright and bold calendar with a sans serif fonts to create a modern look and add a pop of color. 14. Add a giant whiteboard or a chalkboard. A big board is a perfect functional addition to an office, playroom, or even a kitchen. A chalkboard lends a rustic air to any room, while a whiteboard is the contemporary alternative, and you don't have to stick to just white. You can even take it to the next level and paint an entire wall to wall paint, which creates a writable surface. 15. Create a basket wall. Bet you haven't considered this wall decor idea. Add baskets to your wall. Whether you want to go colorful or natural, you can liven up any wall with an assortment of baskets in any different sizes and textures. 16. Hang a personalized map. Add a large word map to your room's decor. You can order a personalized map of a city, state, country, or the world in just about any color palette. You can make it ultra personal by adding pins to the places you have visited or plan to visit. 17. Mount your television. Another way to go, mount your television. Adding a